Hi, ladies of Lincoln Square. It's great to meet you. And thank you so much, Ginny, for spearheading a women's ministry for our community. My name is Julia Choi, and I've been a member of Redeemer since 2000. And today, November 14th, 2021, I became a card-carrying member of LSQ. It's been a great day. For most of my career, I've been in finance roles. And in my spare time, I'm learning to experience theology by exploring new neighborhoods with the Ministry Fellows Program offered by City Seminary. This experience is bringing to life a verse from Isaiah chapter 30, 21 by activating all five senses to engage with God, the city, and the people around me. This verse says, "And your ears shall hear a word behind you saying, this is the way, walk in it, when you turn to the right or to the left." It's been quite a shift to go from being in my head a lot to using all of my senses to see, touch, taste, smell, and listen to the city. By learning about the neighborhoods and asking questions, this approach has been expanding my experience of God, which has been amazing. My hope is that we all learn from each other through this wonderful new ministry that is for the flourishing of women in our community. I look forward to learning, changing, and growing together with you all. And thank you for watching and have a great week. Look forward to meeting you soon.